Hey everyone, as you can see from the main intro, today's video is going to be interesting because in this match, I'll be playing Nana. Nana is one of the best support heroes in the game. If the opposite team are able to play Nana really well, it could be a living nightmare. But luckily for us, I'll be playing Nana in this match. Speaking of Nana, that is why I decided to make this video, to show you how deadly and overpowered Nana is. Many players find Nana a bit underrated hero for a support. But for my own opinion, Nana is actually really good. So if you're able to play Nana really well, then there's a high chance you're able to win the game quite easily. In this match, I'll be playing Nana as a mage, even though her role is a support, but Nana is more effective to be played that way. With that advantage, I can sustain more damage from her deadly skills. That is why Nana should not be underestimated. Use her first skill to annoy the enemies as much as you can. That way, the adversary will get intimidated. Franco and Odette is trying to steal Fanny's purple buff, but honestly, I think it's best for them just to leave her alone, because my teammates are completely outnumbered, so facing her is not a good idea. When you play as a mage support, it's a good idea to keep roaming around the map. In this case, nobody from my teammates were defending the top lane. Somebody has to protect it, because I can't let Zilong receive the free gold at the top lane. When playing Nana, always try your best to assist your teammates as much as you can. That way, higher chances you will able successfully win in a team fight. When playing Nana, aim her ult first before casting it, because Nana's ult is really deadly. I thought I could easily survive, but Zilong has been holding his grudge and anger, and he decided to let go on me. I hope he has a nice day. Well, I have to admit, Nana is actually a really good hero, pretty decent if you ask me. I managed to get myself a triple kill with her. Amazing. Victory! I thought I didn't get the MVP. But I guess I shouldn't have low self-esteem. Anyway, I hope you found this video at least entertaining. If you guys did, consider to leave a like and subscribe, and hit that notification bell button for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I see you guys next time. Bye bye.